joining me today in creating a simple little oil painting. Pull down into our phthalo blue and our Prussian blue. We're going to tap to get an even load. I'm just going to pop in a little bit of color here and there, wherever I feel like doing it. This is your canvas, so whatever you feel like doing is what you can do. It can be as dark or as light as you want it to be. I can take a little bit of midnight black as well to deepen that if I like. So I'm just going to pull down, blow both sides of the fan brush. I'm going to pop in a few happy little clouds. You can put them wherever you feel like putting them. That's totally up to you. Swirl, swirl, swirl. Boop, 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 boop. Happy little clouds. Just a little whisper across your canvas. Pull it out flat and scrape across. Now you decide where you want your main mountain to be. Pop them in. Boop. Changing the shapes of my mountains. That's all I'm doing. Pull this down. Get a roll of paint. You start right over here. Peak of the knife to the peak of the mountain. Just let it take what it wants. Always pulling it out flat. Getting a roll of paint. Then I can come in and grab some of my shadow color. Here's a happy little accident. That's what we do. There we go. It's all gone. Here as well. And just come right on through there. Because you can come in after and you can just redefine certain little ridges and little edges that you want. If you want to make it more apparent in certain areas, you can. You want to make it a little bit brighter in here. Now we're going to tap. We're just going to tap so we can miss the base of the mountain. as well. Just to create some reflections in the water. And here. Make it a little bit darker. Add a bit more of the green. Just going to pull it out flat, run across, and decide where I want my shoreline to be. Just going back and forth, dropping down a little bit. Sap green into pad yellow. Grab some liquid white. Here, if I like. While I'm in those colors, I can come over here. This is where I want to put a little bush. I can. I'm scratching some little sticks and twigs. That's with our Van Dyke Brown. There's a little bit of something going on here.